here we go. This is the first time shooting in 2 months, which is pretty awesome, and definitely a blessing for the world to be able to get back out on the court.